pole bikers that you find are still pissed off about the movie Wild One. As far as in the popular imagination, there wasn't such a thing as an outlaw biker. I mean, there were these guys that came home from the war and they rode their bikes and they partied and they would take a run at the Hollister every year. But as far as the popular imagination was concerned, there wasn't an outlaw biker until you had Marlon Brando, you know, with his little
son. His son says John and then his jacket.